Yeah, so we have the cypress wood beehives, two of them actually, and yesterday I painted all the boxes and everything that's exposed to the elements basically to waterproof the wood and make sure that it doesn't rot on anything. And we use this Vermont Natural Coatings. It's a penetrating wood stain and it's made from whey protein, or from whey, you know, as in the whey protein. And it's natural, it's low VOC. And, you know, it's kind of, you know, the most organic way of doing it, basically, to prevent, you know, any chemicals, especially harsh chemicals, from getting into the hive and, you know, exposing the bees. So that's what we've done yesterday. Two coatings on the outside. And then the only thing left for today is here the underside. I'm going to do this right now. Two coats as well. Let it dry 48 hours. That's about the curing time it takes. And then in 2 days, we can put them outside. Because in 3 days or 4 days, our bees are gonna arrive. And we're super excited about that.